Hi everyone, welcome back to Made My Style. This is me, Kabita Kharel. In this video, you can see me using Vlcc skincare products. It is Indian brand and basically this brand is known for its affordable skincare products. These are available in 14 countries, guys. It sounds really good across Asia and Africa, including Nepal as well. These products are easily available at local shops as well as superstores here in Nepal. The fact that these products are super affordable as compared to others, I thought why not share these products at once and try these at once and share my thoughts so we can see how these products react all together on my face today. If you want to take good care of your skin, guys, it's really good to use only one brand of products, but sadly I don't do that. I've never used these products together on my face, so I'm really excited to see the result how these products gives on my skin today. So some of you may already know about this brand and using some of these products daily because this brand is really old and I'm grown up using my mother using the sunblock cream from Vlcc, and I'm also grown up using the same sunblock from my mom. So this brand has really that cute sweet memories behind it. Let's get to the point. I got these products from Bad Patini Superstore Bharatpur. You may not find all these products at once because I really struggled to find some of the products from there. So if in that case, you can order these products from Forever Young, which is the first true Nepalese online store, if I'm not wrong. Their service is really nice and I'm shopping from them since a long. So the payment option is also really easy. Cash on delivery is also available to some cities and you can use eSewa or something like that. This is purely the non-sponsored video, guys, because no one told me to do this video and I bought all of these from my own money. So if you're really interested to see the result of these products altogether, please continue watching. So on the first step of skincare, it is necessary to make sure that our skin is nicely cleansed. So for that step, I'm taking the generous amount of this cleansing milk. This is Vlcc Natural Science Sandal Cleansing Milk and it says that it is for normal to dry skin and it claims that it deep cleanses and soothes the skin. I am applying this all over my face using the circular motion because it helps in removing all the impurities, dirt and gunks that are stuck on my face. My skin is dry in winter and combination is summer. My skin tends to change according to the season and most of the skin do so. So this is winter right now and my skin is dry. This cleansing milk acted so nicely on my skin. It gently removes all my dots and impurities from my face and leaves that moisturization even after I wash it off with water. If you are oily skin, please stay away from this because it has nice amount of oils in it and it may cause a breakout. After massaging it for 2 to 3 minutes, I wash it off with water and the second step becomes face scrub. It is rose face scrub and this scrub is about to finish. I took out the product out after I cut the tube because it finished after I used it now for the video. And I know this performs so nice and I'm again going to buy this product because it makes my skin so smooth and silky. I don't know what's in it, what's inside it, and I don't know what they are using. After you use it, you will feel it. If you're dry skin, you may feel it a little bit drying, but if you use that cleansing milk before, everything will be fine. After 2 minutes of massage, I washed it off with water and patting dry with towel. And the third step is the rose water toner. So I'm taking that toner on the cotton pad and gently swiping it all over my face. The fragrance is really nice though, but it's not that natural, it's artificial. So looking at the ingredients of this rose water, I saw it contains only 1% of rose. So I would totally recommend it to skip if you want to, because the benefits are really low. On my opinion, I feel like the rose water toner is the feel good step because it has that nice rosy fragrance to it. I feel so. And my next step is this Vlcc Natural Science Pista Massage Cream. And now this is my most loved product. What happened last year was my skin became super dry and I could not help my skin. I found this product at a super affordable price and I tried it and I was amazed by the result because it gave all that hydration that my skin needed. on the winter seasons when my skin became dry, and it is super affordable. It's the plus point. I used it alone after I washed my face with the face wash, and it gave all that benefit that I needed. So in today's video, I'm using this massage cream along with all these products, but you can use it alone after face wash as well if your skin needs all that extra attention. What you need to do is apply it directly onto the face and massage it for 10 to 15 minutes, and after that you can wipe it off with wet wipes, or you can wash it off with water. Here I am wiping off because I need to keep that extra hydration. Okay, then my next step is mod face pack. I took the generous amount that my face needs and I applied it on my face. After 10 to 15 minutes I removed it with water. What it exactly did is I cannot tell the difference on my skin type. I think I would say oily skin can take out the most benefits from it because it removes all the excess oils from our face, and I think it will help in firming our face and tightening our skin. So my next step is the moisturizer. After I removed the pack from my face, I took a little amount of moisturizer and dabbed it on my skin, and I massaged it on my face. After the use of the pack, my moisturizer soaked in really fast because that pack removed all my oils from my face. Because I think I will not recommend that pack to you guys if you're dry skin, and if you're oily skin you should avoid using this moisturizer because it contains a nice amount of oils in it. And my next step is this VLCC almond eye cream. This is under eye cream exactly. I used it for the first time. This is totally a new first impression for me, and how it performed is really nicely. I like the consistency of this eye cream. It's not liquidy and it's not that very heavy. It's of right consistency to be under eye cream. I think I will remove all my dark circles after using this cream. And while working on your eye area, you should be very gentle with your pressure. You should not drag your skin down or anywhere. You should tap it a little bit. And my last step is this sunblock lotion. Because this is winter season, I'm using this lotion formula, and it has sunscreen SPF exactly. And I'm spreading all over my face and neck, and I'm tapping all that onto my skin so that it can form the layer nicely. No matter how the day is like, whether the sun is out or not, you should apply your SPF daily so that your skin will be protected. And after doing this type of massages and this type of skincare, it is very necessary to use the sunblock cream because our skin is vulnerable to lights and even sun if it's not out as well. To remove that extra shininess from my face, I blotted my tissue paper on my face and I removed that shine, and I'm okay with it. That's all for today's video. Like, comment, share and subscribe. Bye.